mergers, it's becoming obvious that large businesses in some areas have to get together. Now, who has the control on this? The president, in a subtle, indirect way through the attorney general and the bureau affected, so that powerful businessmen have to become beholden to the president in order to see that their business is put in a position where they can compete.